A sad story, but an important one. The story of the Holocaust. The destruction of 6 million Jewish people by the Nazis in Europe between 1933 and 1945. This history lesson of the Holocaust started with a message from the UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon, who recalled his recent journey to some of the sites of the Jewish genocide.
Last November, I walked through the infamous Arbeitsmacht Freigate at Auschwitz-Birkenau. I will never forget my visit. I saw the barracks where Jews, Roma, Sinti, homosexuals, dissidents, prisoners of war, and persons with disabilities spent their final days in the most brutal conditions. The United Nations was founded to prevent any such horror from happening again.
Many teachers in South Africa feel strongly that kids here learn about the Holocaust and human rights. They say it resonates with them because of the painful past of their own history. Charlie Nates, the director of the Johannesburg Holocaust and Genocide Center, knows firsthand the pain caused by hatred. Her father was one of the people on Schindler's List, the 1,200 Jewish people whose lives were saved by a German factory owner. Her grandmother and her aunts were murdered by the Nazis. She is passionate about sharing the journey of the Holocaust with these kids.
South Africa is one of the countries in the world, one of the only countries in the world, that included the Holocaust as a compulsory unit in the study of social sciences and history, grade 9 and grade 11. And the reason is that South Africa, of course, with our past, has a terrible past of human rights abuses. It's so interesting for them to learn, first of all, that white people killed white people. Because in South Africa, our experience of racism is black-white.
Most of these school children were shocked to hear about the level of discrimination and hatred which had led to the Holocaust, especially the murder of 1.5 million children.
I know that the Jewish had to deal with what we had to deal in South Africa.
I was sad after all seeing those people being killed. It was not a good view. I was actually disappointed because I can't imagine a person can be like that.
The story of Holocaust made me want to stand up for everything that happened to the human rights, and I want to stand up for other people because they don't have the chance to speak out for themselves.
Educators in South Africa say it's important to teach the youth about the Holocaust, to teach them to become more caring and compassionate, to ensure that atrocities such as the Holocaust and apartheid never happen again. Renadel Kam, CCTV, Johannesburg.